I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. After 6 months of job gains, Florida's job loss in July makes economic recovery more uncertain. From June to July, the state lost more than 22,000 jobs, though it gained 64,000 overall in 2011. That based on numbers released Friday by the state labor agency. Analysts say the reduction is nothing to worry about and is typical during recovery. For more on this story, including your local analysis, head to sunsentinel.com/SFL.